Hey folks, welcome back. Today we're going to be doing an Easter science experiment. Let's get started. Make Easter egg parachutes. So let's get started. All you need for this is flexible straws, jumbo straws, eggs, Easter eggs, duct tape, scissors, coffee filters, popsicle sticks, and a skewer. You can work with what you have at home, but these are just all optional stuff and for different variables. And I'm gonna make more variables and be right back. Oh, cool design. Oh, my parachutes. Look at this. This one I made with popsicle sticks.
I'm so excited.
There are two ways of flying this parachute. One, you just swing it back and let it see when it goes in the air. Second way, stand on something tall, like for example, a chair.
Mm-hmm.
opening the Easter egg rocket! And this is a simple experiment. All you need is an egg, water, and Alka-Seltzer.
First of all, half the egg.
Add 2 Alka-Seltzers. Now quickly put on the lid. Let's just do it.
Be very quick. Did you see how fast it popped?
Experiment was so fun, and also all the other ones. I had fun, and I hope you have fun trying these at home. See you guys on the next time. Bye.